Yo, what's up, everybody? This is your homeboy, Freddy Flame, a.k.a. Freddy Fuego. Was good. New haircut, you know what I'm saying? Had to trim it down, summertime, hot. Alright. This is my little junk drawer where I got all my gaming peripherals and stuff like that, you know. A Wii wheel, a couple Wii controllers or whatever. This is an update on my gaming setup. This is in the room. So, this is basically the wifey's controls this part of the section of the house. As you see, you got a Wii, white Wii, a 150 PS3 Slim, a Wii controller, whatever. This is a Vizio, what is it, XVT 47. It's got the widgets and all that stuff on it. And as you can hear, I'm downloading the updates for Metal Gear Online. I like to get back on that just to, and it's a 240 hertz TV, and there's the widgets, you know what I'm saying, Netflix, blah 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 blah. It's got Wi-Fi, it's got a Wi-Fi end card on there, Bluetooth controller with QWERTY keyboard, full QWERTY keyboard, and that's basically what it looks like. It's not really thin, but it looks really good. Let's see. HDMI and all that good stuff. And let's see if I can't. Oh, my gaming hamster's not. That's my gaming hamster setup. As you see, this is the DSL XL. We got one of those. I'm recording on my N900, and that plays SNES games, Game Gear games, Super Nintendo, Nintendo, Sega Genesis, blase blah. This is my studio setup. Axiom 25, Bluetooth keyboard and mouse, Studio File 40s, Mac Pro 2006 series with 9 gigs of RAM. Don't have too much in there other than the 9 gigs of RAM that's right there. I have two bays. I got a total of over half a terabyte of hard drive space. This is a Samsung 600 hertz plasma 7000 series 3D, and I've done my boxing or whatever, but this is what I game on. And right now I have it on sleep mode. And this is a dude that said he had something better than me. There goes your, it's pending right now. I will just approve it. All right. And I'm making this video just for you, biznitch. Okay. And let's see the 3D TV. 3D TV. I ain't got the glasses because I'm not really into it. I just got the TV just in case. I will be getting the glasses next month. I'll give you an update on that. And I use, as you can see, I use my TV as my monitor. I have a 1000 watt Samsung 5.1 surround sound, 500 gigabyte external hard drives right there. Alright, there you go. 500. Then I have, these are the games that I do play right now at the moment. You know, my printer, my Logic Studio. Give you a dab of the applications I do have. All the big boys, and let you see about this Mac. As you see, I got two dual core Intel Xeon processors at 266, 9 gigabytes and 66, fully buffered RAM, and Mac OS X and apps. So fire up this. It's 10.6.3 OS. And just playing some other things. What else I have? Let's go into the gaming storage. And these are some of my games. And those are the games I do have. I don't know. There's a whole bunch of them. You can see my gaming collection on one of my other videos. I put a notation thingy, a link to that, on this video. Sorry about the shitty camera work. All right, let's see. Game. All right, that's done. It's installing. All right, let's look at the games I have on the PlayStation Network. I have three 3D games now that just got updated for 3D. Super Stardust HD being one. Mortal Storm is a 3D demo now. Then I got all the cores except for two since the core came out. And then, you know, Hamster Ball, At Hack Parties, Core, Let It Go, Uncharted. And this is not just, these are just the games I do have out. I have other systems like the Super Nintendo. I have the PS2, the Game Boy Advance, Game Gear, list goes on and on and on. And this is one of my gaming chairs. And that's another one that I don't use because it hurts my butt. And then, you know, I have massive amounts of, I got like 27 Blu-ray discs. Then whatever here. Anyways, that is my gaming setup as of, what is it, June 12th, 2010. Any updates, I keep you updated. I put annotations on there so you can click to whatever you need, like my game. My actual PS3 games that I have. Alright, this is your homeboy Freddy Flame, aka Freddy Fuego. Rate, comment, subscribe, peace, love, and hair grease, and all that good stuff. Flaming Hot Entertainment, that's what's up, MDK.